How you doing, guys? Posted up yesterday just in relation to the Headrush Gigboard and the Helix floorboard. Just curious as to how they'd sound. So compare the plexi on both of them. Same settings, same effects. Just switching between the two platforms as we go through the track. So yeah, see what you think. Check it out.
Okay, so this is the Headrush board. So two kind of overdrives, basically two scene setups. So this is basically the first one, which is the general kind of tone. Tube screamer at the front, going into a basic chorus, going into the plexi head. And then next activated is the spring reverb, graphic EQ, dyno comp, and then into a 3 Sigma IOR, which is a 1960 angled cab. And I've used the same IOR in the Helix.
This is the Helix setup. So going from left to right, it started the chain. As I said, I tried to emulate exactly what was in the Headrush. So tube screamer at the start for the basic tone, going into a chorus, going into a plexi, spring reverb, EQ, bit of compression, and then the 1960 angled Marshall 3 Sigma IOR. And then to kind of boost for the solo, very similar to the Headrush. Tube screamer again with a different setting. I got a kinky boost here. On the Headrush, I used a white boost, so they're very similar. And obviously on the second snapshot there, the transistor tape, so similar to the tape delay on the Headrush.